Mr. Renard, I presume that you will have our ship's captain on hand when I beam down.
He will be there, sir. I give you my word.
I'm sure that from this day forward, your planet and our Federation will attain the deepest friendship. I look forward to seeing you. Diplomacy, gentlemen, should be a job left to diplomats. You will, of course, immediately resume a peaceful status.
No, sir. I will not.
What did you say?
I'll not lower the screens, not until the captain tells me to.
You are taking orders from me. You will lower the screens as a sign of good faith. My authority.
I know about your authority, but the screens stay up.
Mr. Fox, they've faked a message from the captain. They've launched an attack against our ship. Now, you want us to trust them openly?
I want you and expect you to obey my lawful orders.
No, sir. I won't lower the screens.
Your refusal to comply with my orders has endangered the entire success of this mission. I can have you sent to a penal colony for this.
That you can, sir. But I won't lower the screens.
Your name will figure prominently in my report to the Federation Central.
Well, Scotty, now you've done it.
Aye, the haggis is in the fire for sure. But I'll not lower my defenses on the word of that mealy-mouthed gentleman down below. Not until I know what happened to the captain.